So students, myself Satyavrat Sharma, assistant professor at Assam Nagpur University. Today I am going to describe how to create a vanishing cream. Okay. So vanishing cream is a O by W type emulsion. Okay. So for the procedure, the chemicals required, that is first one is stearic acid, then lanolin, then triethylamine, glycerin, purified water, and peppermint oil. That is peppermint oil as a perfume. So for this preparation of the vanishing cream, we require porcelain discs. Okay, this is porcelain discs, and we need water bath also. First, the procedure is, that is stearic acid and lanolin, we first mix it in a porcelain disc and we heat it up to the temperature of the 70 degrees Celsius, and we mix it properly in the porcelain disc. Okay, after proper mixing, again we are taking another porcelain disc. At the porcelain disc we are adding, that is triethylamine, then glycerin, purified water, all are we are then mix it here. After the mixing, we are going for again water bath for heating up to 70 degrees Celsius. All the both mixers are mixed properly and it is in liquefied form. Again, all these two mixers we are putting in a beaker with the help of stir. Okay. So after proper stirring, we get a constant mass of that vanishing cream. So this is the procedure, and at last we are adding the, that is perfume, that is peppermint oil. Okay, so this is the simple procedure for preparing the vanishing cream. Thank you.